stick my blade long enough to follow him. He'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list.
Yeah.
What's going on? Are they late? They haven't seen me, as much I know. What are you and the others planning, Jacopo? Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
Don't be bashful, time, please.
Thank you.
maestro.
I did. Oh, my good. But the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. As the others will be here with you. Say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault.
His impatience made him reckless.
I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're about to talk, Signor Barbarigo. And you send us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament.
We put our faith in your family and you repay us with inaction and incompetence. Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us. How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
Oh, no. Please. Don't.
Please don't what?
Yeah.